Hello everybody and welcome back to a Minecraft video. Today I'm actually doing split screen with my brother and we're doing a challenge video, as you guys would see. What challenge are we doing today, Timmy? You have to speak up a little bit.
Make 4 cakes under 25 or 30 minutes, however we put it.
Okay, because my microphone will probably only pick up my voice. The goal is to make 25 cakes. The goal is to make 4 cakes in under 25 minutes, preferably. And yes, we do have the bonus chest on, only because we don't want this to take too long. We want to have an okay-ish start. And yeah, so I don't even know why we're cutting down trees. Why are we cutting down trees?
Wood and start yourself. Give me the crafting table.
What do you need? You need a crafting table? Okay, crafting bench. All right, here you go. So yeah. This is that we will be doing other challenges hopefully soon, maybe. I kind of want to wait till I get my computer back in August to do any more, because whenever August comes back, we will be doing the blindfold challenge, which means I myself am going to be blindfolded while he tries to lead me around, and we're going to make some random objective. I have no idea. I went this way. Use your fucking map. Sorry. Use your map. Come on, this way. Get your map out. Whip it out. Come on, Timmy. Jesus. Yes, the HUD size for me is smaller than his. And that's because I changed it. Yeah, okay, you go change your HUD size. I'm going to go look for a cave. Yeah. Because we do need iron. We do need all that stuff to make the... you know, if any of you have ever played Minecraft before, I'm pretty sure you guys know you guys know how to make a cake. But we need to make 4 of them. 4 cakes. That means 4 eggs. So if we see a chicken, Timmy, I say, you better hunt that chicken down and you better eat him. Not eat him, but you better follow him until he poops in.
William, you're running too fast for me.
Keep up.
I barely see your gamer pad.
Here, I thought that was a sword for a second. We're gonna slaughter this cow. Because we do need... We need milk, too. But we don't have any buckets right now, so we're good. Okay.
I can't.
Come on, hurry up, Timmy. Jeez.
My piggy can't haul ass. He doesn't exercise.
Timmy, watch your freaking language. Sheesh. Actually, that's right. Okay. I think I see a cave over here.
My piggy's fat.
Well, then, don't be the pig. You know, I'm just gonna go over here. I'm gonna mine around it, because I just want to get this challenge. I want to beat this challenge. I don't want this to freaking go on forever. I want to just beat this challenge. Everyone, beat this stupid challenge. And why on earth do we mine blocks slower in water, underwater, than we do in real life? Timmy, don't come down here! Oh my gosh, Timothy, already, really? Is that coal? I don't have a pickaxe, Timmy. Can you like talk to the pickaxe? Wait, do we have is that bread? Here, you need some food. Timmy, just throw the pickaxe. I have a carrot. Throw the pickaxe. Timmy, I need the freaking pickaxe. Oh my god, fine. I'll just create my own crafting table. Now it's dark.
A little bit of competitive.
Timmy, you always say you don't want us to be competitive. But fine. No, whatever.
Oh my god, where the hell are you?
Timothy. Jeez. Keep your mouth shut. Okay. No, I'm not gonna redo it. We're already 3 minutes in. We're gonna just do this. Oh my god, whatever. We're just gonna come in here. We're just gonna do this. How much do I have? Any stone? I don't have any stone at all. Why is this all dirt? Am I getting any stone at all? Yes, I've hit cobblestone. That's exactly what I wanted to do. It's exactly what. And there's just so much dirt, and I can't see anything. I'm gonna make some torches.
Why would you block your whole entrance off with a freaking furnace?
Crafting table, Timothy. Come on, I can't see anything. Here, there we go. Now I can actually see what I'm doing. Sort of. I don't know if you guys can see this or not, but yeah. He's on the bottom screen, on the top screen. I'm pretty sure that's pretty self-explanatory. I don't know if it isn't for some of you. I don't know, but, you know, that's just in case you guys didn't know. Timothy, I believe you found stone. And can I just get out of this already?
That's dirt.
Yeah, if it doesn't break it really fast, then yeah, you probably found yourself some dirt. Ain't got no dirt on me. Already making bad jokes, eh?
That's dirt.
Yes, that is dirt. Congratulations. You can tell the difference between dirt and everything. How far down am I? I don't think I'm too far down. I shouldn't be. Yeah. I'm like, wait a second. I should be that far down. All I did was want to get some stone, which I have 15 pieces.
I see a village.
You see a village? Where's my map at, actually? You went this way. Yeah, we do have host privileges on, guys, but we're not going to use them in case we absolutely need, like, necessarily need them. So, if you guys want to do this challenge, actually, please go ahead and do it. It's pretty fun. Would you just wait for me? Didn't me? Yes, I can see. It's clearly a village. Yes. I wish we had a village in our Let's Play world, or my Let's Play world.
Because I'm sure go down the trench here.
Yeah, we don't have a village in that world. It's ridiculous. It's like, really? One world that's covered in mountains. Like, gravel, we probably picked the worst world to do a Let's Play on. That we probably also have.
Look how much progress.
I mean, we're 25 episodes in and we've done literally nothing except work on our houses and mess around. The first 4 episodes were literally nothing of us just messing, just goofing off and not even doing anything. Yeah, we haven't even worked on getting the cake yet.
Yeah.
We haven't done anything. Oh, here's some iron, some horse armor. I guess the iron will come in handy if we're gonna
make a bucket. What kind of horse armor is it?
It's butter, I believe. Yeah, gold horse armor. Yeah, horse armor. Yeah.
Okay, this is only 2 houses again.
Yeah, we're 6 minutes in. We have not made any progress making cake. We've already failed.
We have wheat here.
Yeah. Okay, mine up the wheat. We need 4 pieces. We need 4 cakes, right? Do we need 4 cakes? Crap, we need 4 cakes, don't we? We need... Timmy, we're not going to be able to do this challenge. We're going to fail. I care. I want to beat this. I want to beat this stupid challenge.
Oh my god.
Okay, we might change it to 2 cakes. Want to make it to 2 cakes?
I have a stone sword.
Yes, please do. Should we just make it 2 cakes? Okay, well, let's make a bucket of iron. And I'm going to move my mic a little bit.
My HUD needs to be...
Crap, where's bucket? Here we go. Bucket. So we have 1 bucket. Now we just need to find a cave... system that okay yeah I'm gonna go find a cave system because we need to get into a cub. Yeah, okay, that might be a good idea to grab first. Where are you at? Why are you the freaking redstone man? Thank you.
I'm a redstone man.
Wait, I have 2 pieces of iron. I could just make... but never no, we need all the iron we get for a lovely bucket.
Yeah, we need bucket.
Yeah, my brother is new to the game, so he needs to do the tutorials. And what is wrong with my voice? I don't know what's going on with the voice, guys. If it cracks every now and then, you guys understand. I don't know what's going on. Oh, is this a cave system? Yes, it's a cave system. Crap. I probably should run the crafting table with me, shouldn't I?
I have it.
You have one? Okay. This way, if you'd look on your freaking map. Okay, I'm just going straight to a cave. We just need the iron.
We're so close together, bucket. I can't even... Oh, God.
Yeah. Okay, yes, iron. Here it is, iron. I need a stone pickaxe, and I don't have one. Crap, that's what I'm saying. Can we get down here?
I just have a wooden pickaxe.
Get your butt down here at the crafting table, right? Smack it down. Come on. Why don't you use the arrow key? That's a wooden plank.
Okay.
That is not the crafting bench I was looking for. Okay, make some sticks. Make a stone pickaxe. Is that a stone pickaxe? Yes. We're gonna go here. We're gonna mine up this iron, and we are just going to... I would make a furnace if you have enough. Can we make a furnace if you can? Okay, good.
I have a little bit of some food.
The only thing that's gonna be the pain in the butt is gonna be either the cake... or no, not the cake. That's what we're trying to make. Would be the sugar cane... or the egg. Yeah. We tried this challenge earlier today. It took us over half an hour to just get it because we looked for a freaking egg.
That took 1 cake, too.
Yeah, and that was just 1 cake.
I have the furnace if you want.
We're going for 2 to 4 cakes here.
I have 1 furnace if I need coal.
Yeah, I have loads of coal, actually. Oop, and I even found some iron. Looky there. Oh, wait, let me guess. It's right above me. Yep, okay. How much do we need, exactly? If we're making... I think we just need a few. We don't need all this, but I might make it so we can get some iron tools. Maybe an iron pickaxe would be great. Yeah, maybe. where are you at? Okay, we don't want to lose track of where we're at. Okay, I need food. Do you need food? Yeah, you could use some food here.
Okay, I have some coal.
We have a carrot. We have a few pieces of bread. Do you need food? Okay. Start smelting this iron. Iron ore.
Oh, the food is first.
No. The iron's first. All right. You have the crafting bench. Yeah, put the iron back in there. We need this iron, bruh. We need this iron.
I'm gonna go work on a stone
right now. We're just chilling here. Like, we don't know what to do. We have
we're
no
out
idea.
For a camp wait.
Where's the furnace? Is it up, dude, the crafting bench? Is it up here? Did you leave it?
No. I have it.
Put it back down. We need it. Timmy, we need this bench all the time.
Okay.
What is this? Leather?
It's not my queen.
I don't care. We need it so we can make...
It's not my hot bar, so it's all right.
I just want to get it so once we reach 3 buckets, which I believe that's 3. Is that 3? That is 2 buckets. All right. And come on. Intensify weights, everyone. We're just going to intensify. We're going to wait. Wait. Okay. Boom. There we go. Now let's go ahead and make ourselves a third bucket. We could literally leave the cave right now. So we're going to pull this out.
I'm gonna...
Oh, crap. Okay.
That's my porky.
Sorry.
pork chops.
Crap. Sorry. Here. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm getting, just because we need to get, we just need to find things. I mean, come on, 2 to 4 cakes. That's all we need. And by the looks of it, it is nighttime, which is bullcrap.
I want to stay down this
cave. Yes, because going into a deep, dark, scary cave at night is probably the safest bet.
We have torches down here. It's light up around here.
You do have a very valid point. Timothy!
God!
Jesus.
Don't upload this.
I'm uploading this. They won't watch it. Okay, I promise. Okay. Okay, let's go. Come on. We need to find sugarcane. Timothy, stop talking! Jesus. No, you don't. We're not redoing this. We're freaking 10 minutes in. We're not doing this. And I found sugarcane. Just perfect. And I probably should have gotten some iron before I did this. Okay, let's eat some... Ah, come on. Is there anyone... watch it to me. What is that over there? I don't know. That might be a lava pit. Is this sugarcane? Yeah. Okay, sugarcane's over here. Dang it, it's not sugarcane. It's stupid bloody, vines growing on the side. Oh my god, we need sugarcane. But isn't, like, don't you really find sugarcane, like, anywhere near water? Like, we were in a swamp biome now, I believe. That's what they call these guys, swamp biomes? I don't know, there's probably some overly complicated name for it. Oh yeah, sugarcane over here. That is sugarcane, right? Yeah, okay. It better be sugarcane. I mean, I don't even know where you are, what you're doing. We only need two pieces.
I just exited the cave.
But we're just gonna bust this open. We're gonna, okay.
I'm going back to the village, okay?
So what we have is we need wheat, don't we? Do you have wheat?
I'm going back to the village.
Yeah, yeah, good idea. Let's head back to the village, just grab the wheat. And then I think the only thing after that we
need
is...
There's a witch!
Don't go near it. It will attack you. Those are hostile mobs.
Oh, God.
Did you get poisoned?
I ran away fast enough so the poison.
Okay, good. Wait, is this another village or is this the same one just a bit further?
Chicken.
Yes. Follow that chicken until he poops. I think I found another village, like not the one. Okay, what is this? Okay, yes. Dang it. I don't know what this looks like in this text pack. Yeah, that chicken needs to poop out a few more eggs, but we got
wheat seeds. That's it.
Yeah, wheat seeds are really gonna do the trick. All right.
Oh god, that shot out.
Yeah. Okay.
Why is that one shooting?
Okay,
they're having a fight. They're having a fight.
Now is not the time to be watching skeletons shoot each other in the face. To me, come on. We are here for wheat. We are here growing ourselves some delicious, scrumptious wheat. We need 2 cakes, so we need 6 pieces of wheat. Like, the minimum we need is 2 cakes. That's our goal. Minimum 2 cakes.
This is how I got the
egg. Uh-oh. Yeah. But I don't know how long since he last... Oh, here's a chicken right here. Oh, man, we got 2 chickens. Okay,
I'm out of seeds.
Yeah, it might be a good idea. Uh-oh, creeper. I saw a creeper. Is that a creeper? Yep. Okay, he cannot blow up my chicken.
Chicken.
Yeah, but to be honest, chickens are evil. If anyone has seen my skit, which I will have linked in the description, if anyone has seen that stupid skit, you guys know, me and chickens, we don't go together at all. No, we should not teleport. Oh, wait, is this another? Oh, it is. Oh, sweet. Ooh, diamonds! And I... Ooh, hello! That is
the luck. Oh, I see the village.
That is
I just
lucky.
See a village
that is lucky.
There.
Fine. All right. Cool.
I see a village.
Good. Get your freaking butt over here. Oh. I think this should be our home base, actually, just for the stuff. So I'm gonna freaking make myself a diamond sword, actually.
I left a chicken behind.
Well, there's a chicken in this village, isn't there?
That's the family chicken.
Where is the chicken at? He's over there. Go check and see if he pooped yet. Cause you know chickens need to learn how to poop eggs. Just poop eggs. come on, chicken. You need to drop one egg.
Oh, God, William, behind you.
Kill it. Okay, good. Oh, behind you.
Oh, God.
Spider galore. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna go put all the valuables on a chest in case I die. And if I do die... Ah!
It blew up.
Okay.
It blew up. It destroyed
Let's not go that way. Okay, as I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, I'm gonna go shove all the important stuff. So sugarcane, wheat,
Are you hungry?
Wait, what else is important? The buckets. Wait. We need buckets of milk.
Milk?
Yeah, we need buckets of milk.
I just killed a couple cows on the way.
Oh, come on, Timmy. We need cows. Okay, if you want to, go try to find some cows real quick. Oh my god, we are doing so bad. So bad at this. We are trying to run here. Go take these 3 buckets. Don't die. And go and find
I'm cooking some steak right now. Bad time.
Timmy. Okay, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill your piggy friend.
I'm out.
Yeah,
I'm out.
Yeah, okay.
I see a cat. Oh god,
that's
fire.
We probably could have used 6 buckets if we, to be honest with you. Did we just leave the iron smelting down there in that cave?
I have the furnace is back at the village.
Oh, come on.
I have the crafting table with me.
What? For real? I've been looking for a crafting table or something. I just need to
Oh god, that's a black sheep.
I guess so. Racist. If we need, I wish, what's his name who, always makes a crafting table? Because I definitely need one.
Stampy.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, he's always...
Stampy just makes crafting tables.
Crafting tables after crafting benches, or whatever, I don't know. I'm gonna make myself a diamond...
Is that a cow?
Wait, I have enough string to make a bow. I might go and make a bow.
God, that's not a cow, it's a freaking horse!
I have sticks, okay. What should I make? Diamond sword? Yeah, I'm gonna make myself a diamond sword.
So many horses look like a freaking cow. I keep finding horses.
I swear, if I turn around any corner at all over here in this village, and then there's a cow there, I'm gonna be so, so mad.
I'm back at the other village.
Wait a second, I just got hit by something. Oh, it's a stupid skeleton. Oh my god.
There's so many horses.
Yeah, see, now we can find horses, but in every other world, we can't.
Oh god, there's two wolves.
Oh god, no. Skeleton.
Animal challenge. Got two wolves right here.
No, we're not. We will do the animal challenge eventually, but now is not the time. I'm stealing your steak, by the way. I'll put in some pork chops. Oh, I have some...
Okay, I'm not finding any...
Okay, raw beef. Either way, we'll put in some raw beef. I love how it's raw beef instead of raw steak. Like, really? What?
I have no luck out here.
You have no luck with the cow? We need a cow.
I found 3 horses that look like a cow.
Really?
Ooh! Horse, not a freaking cow.
Just go around looking for a stupid cow.
Oh, no, I accidentally... Long tutorial of the horses. I can't jump anymore.
Oh my god. Come on. Okay, let's not go that way. Or this way because there's a spider there. Oh, great.
Oh, good god. This tutorial is 8 years long.
I don't care how long this is going to take. We are going to make ourselves 2 cakes. We have the required sugarcane. We have 4 sugarcane. I think the only thing we need is
milk yet.
We need the milk and egg. And I think the hardest thing we need is the egg. Imagine doing the food challenge.
Cow.
You found a cow? Okay, wait. If you can, try to lead it back to the house. And is that a slime? Ow, what is hitting me? Oh my god, no.
William, I have no wheat, William. I can't lead him back to the house.
Oh my gosh, where are you at? Ugh, smash, come on.
Way past the second village.
Okay, villager testificate. I think people call him testificate.
Testimonies. Use the
Do you have, milk, though?
I got some milk.
You do have milk, though. All right, then.
I guess I can push him
away. Okay, I'm getting text. Okay, I'm just going to ignore that until I'm done.
Pushing the cow to the village.
Which village? I guess we could use some of the wheat.
Meet me at the second village.
This is the second village, in case you're... I shall bring...
You can come out the back door of that house. You're going to see me.
Where?
The back door of that.
Is it this one? Where?
No, that's the second. That's the first one, William.
This is the second.
Go to the other one.
You mean the one way over here?
Yeah, that's.
Oh my god, Timmy! We're almost at 20 minutes, and we gotta do it before 25.
This cow's gonna fall into the ravine.
No, well, if he does, he's kind of stuck. Is that your gamer tag right there? No, where are you at? Oh, you're right over here.
I'm back at.
I have wheat.
I can't even see you.
Wait, what's my character? Oh my god, look how sexy my beard. No, come on, cow. This way, come on. You fat, stupid, ignorant suck. Come here. Come on.
It's not a...
Are you not entertained? I think he might be looking at me like, what the heck is that thing? I don't think... Follow us. Yes. Come on. Yes. Cow. Do we seriously have to freaking butt scoot you all the way over there? Come on.
It's not going to be...
Do you seriously
not want... Are you attracted by
rotten flesh, buddy? Bruh. Okay, you know, how about this? We're going to dig a little... Move.
No. Let's do this the hard way.
No, we're not going to do this the hard way. We don't have time. We're just going to push him into a...
There's a gate over there.
There's a gate?
There's a freaking backyard where you can trap him over there.
Here, does he care about the wheat? Are you coming now? Yes. Okay, finally. God dang it, just push him into the hole. Push him into the stupid hole.
No, I got the way of you. We're pushing him into the hole.
He obviously is not entertained.
I broke your line. If you break the line, it takes a couple of seconds before him to refocus.
Well, stop getting in the way then! Yes, fine, come on. Stop getting in the way of me and my cow, who obviously is sniffing my wheat.
He can't
I don't
care. Look how many horses look like a freaking cow up here.
Yeah, it took us that long to get a cow. It's 20 minutes. We got 5 minutes to make 2 cakes.
We are not. God, it's broke again.
Okay, Tamika, can we just dig a two by two pit and we're just gonna put them in a hole?
Yeah.
I'm tired. No.
We're so close.
I don't care how close we are.
We have the buckets of milk anyway.
We need 2 cakes and we only have enough milk for one.
Let's make a
45 minutes. I mean, in this case, we're going for another 25 minutes. No, I'm not gonna do that. The longest video I have thus far up on my channel would have to be the battlefield one. Yeah, the battlefield episode 3.
Oh my god!
Put the cow in a hole. Put the cow in a hole.
Pig, help us!
No, we're putting him in a hole. Screw it, we're putting him in a hole.
Ding ding ding!
Timmy! Now we're never gonna get him back to this hole. You're so stupid.
No, I'm not gonna do this challenge if you're gonna call me names.
Well, you know, there, he's in a hole. Now stay next to him.
Oh,
okay, well, okay.
No. I'm not gonna stay next to a cow.
What if he can't move, so he can't despawn, so I guess we're good. The only thing, we still need egg. We still need eggs. Do you think we have an egg?
I just have 3 buckets of milk.
We just need to find the egg.
We haven't been in bed yet, and we survived like 2 nights.
We've got 3 minutes to find 2 eggs. Like, the cow, we can always just immediately drain his nipple.
We need 3 buckets of milk.
No, we can use the same
armor I can have, buddy.
I can give you the boots or the hat or whatever, whichever one you want. We seriously just need an egg. That's all we bloody need. Timmy, right? We have to find an egg. In order, we have to find a chicken. We have to find a clusterfuck of chicken.
I'm on the urge of giving up already. We're not gonna complete this challenge.
We probably
already failed it by now.
If not, we can always make a part 2. Yay! No, actually, that'd be.
We have to end this episode with 1 cake.
We don't even have 1 egg.
We find a egg.
We have one egg. We can do this.
Make a cake.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Here, toss me the buckets of milk.
I don't even have enough room for both of them.
Just toss me the freaking buckets of milk. My inventory is more full than you, Tim. If you say, I don't. Here, have a diamond.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yes. Where's the crafting table?
God dang it. Other village.
Quickly, just punch it. We'll make another one right here. Crafting tables for days, man.
It's not the other one.
My inventory is so full. Anyone else hate having a full inventory? Yes.
What
did I just hit by? Timmy, I swear. Okay. Now we need to turn the thing into sugar. Yes, we have 1 cake. We have 1 cake.
Part 2 tomorrow, guys.
No. We can do this. We have 2 minutes. We have 2 minutes. Come on, Timmy. We can find this. We are going to quickly come over here and we're going to suck the freaking milk out of this cow's nipples.
You only have 1 bucket.
I don't care. We have to find it. We can do this challenge. We can do this. I just got another egg! We just got another egg!
Did you get 2 points?
Yes! Yes! 2 cakes!
Yeah.
2 cakes! Wes!
What time?
23:30. Where did the egg come from? Jeez, where did the egg come
from? The sheep's bum, because clearly has a
Where did the freaking... I have no idea where it came from. That was like just so random. Like, nope! Egg! Yes!
See the potato screaming guy.
We did it. Our goal was 4, but I guess 2 to 4 actually worked. So
actually
we exceeded one of our goals. Yes. Okay. Oh wow. Okay. Okay. Come here to me. Here. Let us feast on our delicious cakes. Let us have our lovely delicious thing up over here on the grass.
We both have the same amount of hunger, so let's get one each.
There's your delicious cake, and then there's my delicious cake. In 3, 2, 1. No.
Oh, I have 1 slice left.
Hey, same here. Let's just run around until we can finish eating cake. I'm going to eat all this cake. We have just worked 20-something minutes to get our butts off this thing. God dang it, I'm going to finish this cake. I don't care whose cake it is or how I'm going to finish it. I'm just going to eat. Yep. Nom, nom, nom. Delicious cake. No.
Oh, yes.
Oh, man.
I don't know
okay. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video. And if you guys... I'm working on it! If you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to drop a like down below and subscribe for more challenges. And also, what do you guys think about the split screen idea? Do you guys like split screen? I mean, if you guys do, we'll do more. We are gonna do more challenges whenever we do the
blindfold.
Yeah, if we do the animal challenge, then yeah, we'll definitely do split
blindfold
screen.
Blindfold challenge.
With the blindfold challenge one, we'll have to have a face cam for. That's in August.
I know.
Anyway, guys, I will talk with you all later.